In this short video, I'm going to show you how to use one new feature of Excel called Sparklines to show data trends. The data that I have here is related to two cities, City of Chicago and City of Philadelphia in Pennsylvania, and I have average snowfall in different months in January, February, March, and April for these two cities. Now, we can obviously graph this using a line chart, or we can use scatter plot to graph this. However, if you just want to see the trends and how the trends differ from these two cities, Excel gives you a feature called Sparklines. So if you go under Insert, you can see that there is a group called Sparklines, right? You can have a line or a column or different types of graph, but you're going to focus on lines. So first of all, I'm going to select the data for the City of Chicago and then click on line over here, line sparkline. So you can see the data is already selected because I selected it. I need to select the location for this data. So I'm gonna click on this cell over here, F5, right? And press okay. As you can see, Excel automatically creates a graph to show me the trend. What is the trend that in January? The amount of snowfall is lower than February. And in March, April, it goes down and down, right? Now, if I want to create the same thing for Philadelphia, I would select the City of Philadelphia under Insert, Line Sparkline, and I will select my cell to be this one, and then OK. You can see the trend for Philadelphia and how it is different from Chicago and how it's different in different months. This is Sparkline is a good feature to show you the trends without creating a formal graph. So it's not categorized under plots, but it gives you a good understanding of the trends in your data.